is you, my brother? Who's Malibu?
Malibu is one hip hop artist,
sure,
all the way from Limpopo, residing in Mamelodi. This is the man on the mission of taking baby rap to the nation.
That's right. That's right. So we've heard all kinds of versions of rap, but homie's coming through with baby versions of rap.
Yes.
Now let's take it back to a journey where you started doing music. Why? What is your why to do music?
At first, I only loved music, man. I grew up with the hip-hop music. My brother always loved hip-hop music, so I always listened to hip-hop music. So, as I was growing up, hip-hop music found me.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
So, it just came to me, and at a later stage, I just found myself in the music.
Definitely.
Yes.
And then the artists that you listened to growing up that inspired you to do the specific genre of hip-hop, because we grew up in times where hip-hop was nothing in South Africa. Ilikwaito, House, you know, these other genres, but hip-hop wasn't there. But the artists that kept you saying, when you listened to the artists that wanted you to make you hip-hop.
I listened to the likes of Curtis Jackson. The whole Gym Squad.
Sure.
The whole Shady Aftermath.
Nice.
The your Eminems, Mobb Deep. Like, yeah, I was listening to those guys. They were there doing gangster rap.
Yeah.
I just love their flow, but it's not like I'm doing gangster rap.
Sure.
I'm just doing music to entertain people.
Definitely. And then how hard is it to do hip hop, specifically that genre, in your mother tongue, which is big?
In my mother tongue, do you mean...
You're saying you're doing hip hop in Bedi, right?
Yes, yes.
So, but I mean that, and I'm assuming Bedi, you chose Bedi because it's your mother tongue, right?
Yes, yes,
sure. So how hard is it, or easy is it, to do hip hop in Bedi?
It is very, very easy.
Mm.
I mean, it's my own language.
Sure.
I grew up with that language, and I was even taught at school, and it's my mother tongue, so it's so easy for me to write lyrics in Bedi, and I've been listening to some people singing in Bedi, so they inspire me, and I always make sure that I do more of them.
No,
the only problem is that people haven't really accepted it.
Sure.
Yeah,
sure.
So it's struggling here and there to get into the people.
I was about to come to the question that, are there any Bedi rappers?
Yes.
And if they are, like, what has been the challenge of them growing up for us to know them, like we know the likes of Casper, the likes of AKA, etc.?
There are other Bedi rappers, and there have been other Bedi rappers before me.
Oh, nice.
I do not know what happened to them, but to us, it is, we are reaching height. We're going places, we're doing things. So it's just a matter of time.
Sure.
Yeah. For now, for us, it's just a matter of time because we're working. Yeah, I don't want to mention a lot of things, but
sure.
We are out there.
Definitely. Yeah. And talking about working, my brother, what are you currently working on? You see, we have one of your songs that you're going to be dropping.
Yeah.
It's titled Unyapelaka, right?
Yeah.
Am I saying it right?
You're doing it right. 100%.
So, what are you working on? An EP? Is it a mixtape? Is it an album? Are you dropping singles? Where we at?
That song, Unyapelaka, is track number 2 on an EP that I released late on 2018.
Fresh.
That EP was called I'm a Star.
Mm-hmm.
That song right there is a big baby song. It was nominated for awards. It got some major plays around some of the national radio stations, and it boosted the brand as well.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice.
And then I have a single track that is coming out. That is doing wonders. I just posted a small clip yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
It's already rating on 2,000
nice.
Views and stuff. The
nice.
Song is called Khati. It's coming out later this month.
Definitely, definitely. So do you have any other dates with your projects, or is it the current ones that you're currently working on right now?
I'm only working on that Khati track right now, yes.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then who have you worked with?
I've worked with my boy. He's my beat producer is called Cool Mob, one talented boy.
Sure.
Yeah, he's the only person that I work with. I produce everything.
Nice.
I record myself, I do the mixing, and I do the mastering, so yeah.
Sure. And working on the song, how long did it take you to work on it?
I forgot something.
Sure.
On the song, the beat, this beat was made by this other boy called Craigen, Makehe. Yeah, he's talented as well. And then it took me less than a day.
Sure, sure.
It took me less than a day to write the song and to record it.
Nice.
Even though it took me a few weeks to finalize it in the mixing and the mastering stage, but it took me a day to write it and record it.
So, what would you like to see happen with the game and being hip hop game singers involved in hip hop to actually help the likes of your kind of rappers that rap in their mother tongue to blow up?
Look, we are trying here. Mm-hmm. We are trying and we're working hard as upcoming artists. Mm-hmm. We upcoming artists are working even harder than those who are well established in everything. Mm-hmm. I think these people should just listen to our sound. If they like it, if the quality is nice, they should just give us a chance.
Definitely.
Yes, they should just give us a chance, or else they should tell us that, you know what, hey, work on your sound. It's not good. You got some rumbling in your sound.
Improve
here and there.
Sure.
But then if our sound is great,
they should
give us the chance and put us on. I mean, we've got some great stuff.
Definitely.
Yeah.
And talking about great stuff, your track is right here. Where do we find your music? How do we follow you on social media?
On social media, on Facebook, Kempo Malibu. I have a page on a Facebook page is Malibu Music.
Mm-hmm.
On Twitter is Malibu _WA.
Nice.
And then on Instagram is Malibu SA.
Nice.
Yeah. For bookings, I've got my manager's number. It's 076-914-8764. Can I repeat it?
Sure.
076-914-8764. Lastly, the email is steptolightmusic@gmail.com.
Step to light.
Two, don't write T-O, write two.
The number
Step to light.
Oil or T-O.
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah.
But